Hello guys, welcome to another episode of my YouTube channel. It's me, your girl, Queen MC. And I'm very excited for my vlog today. I'm gonna do an unboxing to one of the brand that Ween created last year. And what I'm talking about is Ween Metaween. He's a lead actor on the phenomenal BL series where it started all the craziness of the BL community as well here in the Philippines. It nastalo siyang sumikat and nagkaroon na rin ng mga iba't ibang BL series because of the Together, the series. So all Pinoy is crazy about the series. And you know, last year we are all bored and kailangan natin makahugod ng inspirasyon, you know, to make us happy and to be inspired. And this series started all, you know, the BL kineme, you know. And what I love about these two actors is that they don't just act as the gay couple, something like that, but they support the LGBT community. And Together series is one of the best series for me that I watch. It's very easy na sundan ng story. And As you all know, we have our favorites as well. So my favorite is Ween, but I love Bright. Bright is very handsome as well, but Ween is very adorable and he's so cute. And the Together the series, they become so famous around the world as well in Thailand. They are both young actors of Thailand and they are very, very good actors and I love them. I don't know, ang lakas nila makaboodle. And right now, I'm gonna do an unboxing to the shirt that I purchased. This is the brand of Ween called Balance, and as well I bought a lip tint that Ween as well endorsed. It's called Kati Dal. So come with me and I'm gonna do an unboxing, guys. Hello again, guys. So as I've said before, I'm gonna do an unboxing right now. I already inalis ko na siya dun sa lagayan. I bought it in Shopee, so this is the shop that I bought into this Ween Balance shirt, and I'm very excited because, you know, I really don't know. I'm just crazy about Ween, and I just love how Ween is very humble, even though nagaling siya sa mayamang pamilya, the way he interacts with his fans. He's very mabait, very hindi siya suplado, as I can see. And I think all Thai people, they are very kind. As well, Filipinos as well, dita guys. Hindi tayo mapapatalo, mababait tayo, guys. So, I'm gonna do the unboxing right now. I bought this two shirt. So, don't ask me the price, pikit mata ko siyang binili. Ubusan to ng pera. So, I'm gonna do the unboxing of the first collection of Balance. So, ang gusto ko talaga nito is the black one. But, you know, last year, parang hindi ako makapag-decide kung bibilihin ko. Sabi ko, amal naman ang shirt na to, shirt lang to. But, later on, parang naano ko. Sabi ko, shucks talaga. Ang ganda rin ng shirt. Nagsisisi ako kung bakit hindi na ako bumili ng first collection. So, rare ka naman makita ngayon ng first collection. This is the first one of the collection of Balance. So, binili ko siya with some fees from Young Life K-Shop. And I'm gonna show it to you as well what are the fees. So, this is the first collection of the Balance shirt. It's color white. And this is the one that favorite ko. This lavender one. The second collection as well. The Vivid print. Vivid print? I don't know. Just forgive my English. You know, hindi ako masyadong marunong, but I can speak. So, alright. So, I'm gonna do the unboxing. And as well, this one, the Kati Dal Glow Gel. We're gonna try it. As you can see, wala akong lipstick because I want to try this one. So, let's go, guys. Okay, so I bought medium size of the Balance shirt. So let us see. Balance. Size medium. Wow. I love it. And my fridge is at record. Ang ganda, guys. Look. Very sure. Grabe, guys. Ano, worth it yung price niya. Kasi yung ano niya, yung tela niya, sobrang kapal. Ang ganda, guys. Sobra. Worth it. Medium size siya. I love it. And may nakita kong print dito. This one. Obsessed. Ayan. Obsessed talaga ako kay Win. Sobra. I love this one with the print as well sa likod. I love it. It's worth the price naman. This, the first collection. And the second one. This is my favorite. Kasi yung color niya, ang ganda, guys. Sadly, wala ng ibang size. So, extra large na lang. Yan, extra large na telex. So, ayan, guys. It's Valence again. Okay. Here it is. This color is lavender. Yes, it's lavender or lilac. Pero yung lilac parang mas light eh. I love this one. And then may print din siya sa likod na Valence. At yung print niya, unlike sa white, ang print lang nito is parang ganyan lang siya. Yan, ganyan lang. Parang na-print lang. But this one, it's different. Kasi naka-embossed yung ano niya, yung Valence. Yan. I love it. It's worth the price as well. So excited to wear it. You know, it's a simple sport kay Win. You know, he's a very hardworking guy. And yes, and he's very genius. And he put up this business. And he's the CEO of Valence. And I love this one. So sa shop na to, binigyan din nila ako ng freebies. And these two freebies, so tignan natin one. Oh, thank you card. Oh, and the picture of Green. I mean, I love it. At syempre, dalawa yung binigay nila sa akin kasi dalawang shirt yung binigay ko. So, which one? Oh, I love this as well. I love it, guys. So, worth the price. And this one, the last one na nabudol ako ni Lynn, the Cutty Doll Glow Gel Tint. So, I'm gonna try this as well. Let's try this one. All the way from Thailand. I bought this one for around 200 pesos. So, I'm gonna try it. Ayoko masira yung mukha ni Win. Paano ba to? Wait lang, guys. Ayan, guys. Natanggal ko na siya. So, yung binili ko is, ano ba to? Sassy Red. Sassy Red. Siyempre, ayoko mawala yung mukha ni Win. Okay, I'm gonna try it. Maliit lang siya, guys. So, cut it up. So, gonna try it. So, ami apple. Ami cherry siya. So, ganyan-ganyan lang. Inamoy talaga. Ay, ang fresh. Maglagay pa tayo ng kaunti. Okay, ano siya, guys? Parang may apple, tapos may alcohol. So, naglagay ako ulit. Ay, ang ganda. Parang kuri-kurian ako dito. Ay, perfect siya. Very babaihan lang siya. So, ayan guys. I'm gonna end this vlog na. It's very quick unboxing of all the purchase that I have from Win, Meta Win, my Thai boyfriend. Hindi niya alam yun na kami. So guys, I hope you enjoy my today's vlog. And if you're a fan girl, you will do anything, you know, to support your idol. So that's all for me for today, guys. And please don't forget to subscribe and like my videos. This has been Queen MC. Bye bye, guys, and stay safe.